contracts with heavy involvement by Israeli occupation forces. That is why the workers at Google and Amazon and tech workers all around the world have started the movement called No Tech for Apartheid. In the past few weeks, at least 38 workers at Google have been wrongfully fired just for raising their voices and joining the movement. Today, we are protesting the decision makers at Google and Amazon for providing the technology that enables Israel to commit genocide and horrible, horrible human rights atrocities against Palestinians. Thank you. Please join us if you want. There are a lot of signs here. Come get one.
もし参加したい方がいたら、ぜひこちらに、サイン、プラカードもあるし、ぜひ声を上げてください、一緒に。ありがとうございます。